device called the Streetlight. There's two RGBs and two LEDs. And a LDR sensor. The LDR sensor is a light-dependent resistor. It senses the light in its surroundings, and an LED shines light, and an RGB, it shines light in whichever color you want. So when it gets dark, the LDR sensor will sense the light, and the LED and the RGB will shine. And when it's not, it'll stop.